Holy shit.
Oh, that's not good for our cars.